Professional development is the fundamental curiosity that an individual has around their profession. That profession could be technical, and it could be teaching, it could be almost anything. And that is driven really by curiosity and passion. And the two together are a very important component of building the body of work that makes you a professional. Going back early in my career on the wastewater side, I was intrigued probably about a decade ago with the hypoxic zone problem that's in the Gulf of Mexico. I couldn't get my head around a fundamental concept that there was a portion of the Gulf of Mexico that was dead. It had no dissolved oxygen, nothing could live in it. And it was growing at an alarming rate, acres per day. I wanted to understand, well, first of all, what creates this hypoxic zone? What is the cause of this? And if you look at it, it's the largest watershed is the Mississippi River. The technical reason it was is you had nitrogen and phosphorus that was entering into the Gulf of Mexico through the Mississippi River drainage basin. And that was really a wastewater issue, farming, point source and non-point source. And wanted to understand how would that be solved. So an active participation in the EPA's investigation of its program, all of which was just on my own time curiosity-wise. And now scroll forward to today, and we have a major initiative in the Gulf of Mexico, and the cornerstone of that initiative is this hypoxic zone issue. And having Brian Griffith on board, who has been managing that program for EPA for the last decade, just was a connection that I was able to make because I had a curiosity on a technical problem, an environmental problem in our country, and the curiosity drove me to understand how that could be solved and become a body of work on that particular topic that advanced my profession.